Pub science, the Brainiac alternative to getting off with the landlord's daughter.
What about if I boil water in a £20 note? We'd be impressed then. Need to make a little water trough. Hold the corners in place with paper clips, like so. Now we have a water trough. All I need is some water to put into the trough. Some water. And there we go. Oh, I'll do it again. Hang on. Now, will you verify it is boiling there?
No, it's boiling and steaming.
Definitely boiling and steaming. Can we replace this man's money?
Listen, mate, I've told you, not in my pub, all right? Go on, get out of here.
I tell you, this tin pot science
me off.
Go on, get out of it.